I'm Greg from Figma. Designing with accessibility in mind just got way easier. We've introduced a new feature in the color picker that helps you check color contrast in real time without ever leaving your flow. The color picker automatically detects whether you've selected text or a graphic element and checks color contrast against WCAG accessibility standards for both. When working with text, it also considers size and weight to apply the correct threshold. If your contrast ratio doesn't pass, you'll see the contrast ratio and level indicator next to the foreground background preview. Click the pass-fail indicator and the picker will snap to the nearest accessible color instantly. You can also choose to meet AAA standards. The pass-fail boundary line helps you see which areas fall inside the accessible range, so you can stay in the pass zone without trial and error. And if you prefer, you can still fine-tune the color manually, of course. This works seamlessly across both text and graphic layers. No plugins, no guessing, no breaking your design system just to meet compliance. Because accessible design shouldn't be a burden, it should be built in.